It's just that
what's going on YouTube? It's chest day. Mostly gonna do some isolation hypertrophy style lifts because I maxed out earlier today. Hit 275 for one, pretty smooth. But 280 didn't happen, sadly. But it's a good benchmark for me to know where I'm at. So hopefully we get some good content today. Thank you guys for watching. Go ahead, give the video a thumbs up. Thanks. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the vlog, guys.
The cons of being swole: foot cramps all the time.
We're gonna sit here a minute. So we just finished up at the gym, driving home. Hope you guys enjoy that little segment. I'm gonna throw the whole workout in the description so you guys can try it out. Let me know what you think. And in my last video, I said how I'm gonna kind of talk about like what happened, like why I wasn't posting for the like few months span. I think one of my last vlogs was at the Arnold, and like I'm trying to like think back to like my mindset at that time. So I guess especially in like the fitness world, I guess this is like in life too. But you see people that are at different levels than you are, and you're like, shit, like what are these people? You see everything that they had that you don't, I guess would be the right way to say it. So I guess I was kind of like getting down on myself, and I wasn't really motivated because I was seeing everyone else do it. And especially like in the grand scheme of things, not many people are trying to do what I'm doing. But when you're putting yourself in the environment of where it's literally people that think the same as you do, so at the Arnold, for example, then you feel like, oh, everyone's doing this. What do I have that special? And that mindset's a dangerous mindset. It was dangerous for me in terms of I wasn't really motivated to put content out. And then I actually got like a few people that I know that live in the same city as me, who apparently have been watching my videos, were like, hey, like, what's the next vlog coming out? And I was kind of just like, I kind of like shrugged it off or whatever, and I shouldn't have done that. I guess like I'm apologizing for not putting out content, because I kind of forgot about the people that do watch it and then do take it seriously. So I apologize for that. The vlogs are definitely going to keep coming, guys. And I don't think we're gonna end the vlog here. I'm gonna go home and make some food, maybe show you guys what I'm eating. But yeah, I'll see you then. Post-workout meal, we have one bag of Uncle Ben's white rice, about 100 grams of chicken that I made earlier. Super easy and convenient. That's it for today, guys. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. You know how it is, stay motivated.